which he hath given me, I should lose nothing, but should raise it up again last day. If one of us that were saved can lose his salvation, Jesus knew it. He can boast to the Father, of those that you give me, I should lose none. Zero. I should lose nothing. That's the Lord's commitment. And this is the will of him that sent me, that everyone which seeth the Son and believeth on him may have everlasting life. It's not everlasting if you can bullet. And I will raise him up at the last day. But here's my favorite verse in this whole issue. Two verses. John chapter 10, verse 28 and 29. Jesus continuing here. And I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. The word never there is a double negative in the Greek. In the English, a double negative contradicts itself. But in Greek, it's a way of emphasis. And the double negative here is a form that's especially emphatic. And I will give unto them eternal life, and they shall never, 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 never perish. It's really, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. So you're in Christ's hand, right? My Father, which gave them me, is greater than all. And no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand. I want you to notice here, who's the first hand? Jesus. Who's the second hand in view here? The Father's. There's two hands. I used to always hold it like this. My friend Brian in Auckland